though divide opinion.
I don't know what to say anymore. It was sort of horribly fantastic.
Sometimes I think the problem lies when you go, but is this a talent show? And you think, at that moment, you go, it's an entertainment show. It's the talent's irrelevant. It's who's more entertaining. How bad will their dance routine be? What crazy costumes are they in? And which song are they going to destroy this week? You want all that because that's what makes people talk about it on Monday morning when they get to work.
For music lovers everywhere, it's Wagner.
Wagner, as it's correctly pronounced, Louis, became one of the most contentious acts brought to the X Factor when he was chosen as a wild card in 2010.
One thing I think the X Factor is, it's a fabulous way of finding new talents whilst at the same time it is like a TV soap. And the character I was given to play was the one that would bring fun.
Louis, what are you drinking?
I'm not drinking anything!
What?
Fun!
I got to entertain the country every week. I didn't want to pick the obvious songs from today, because if we picked the obvious songs for Wagner to do, he'd be forgettable.
Talk to me, tell me your name. You'll blow me off like it's all the same.
When I asked Louis, full of enthusiasm and happiness, so Louis, what am I going to sing in the first live show? And Louis said to me, oh, you're going to sing a medley, She Bangs and Love Shack. My reaction was, what? I was so disappointed because I like beautiful, strong songs. And they made me sing those happy, funny, silly songs. Whatever the intention was, it worked in my favor because people loved me at the end.
He was just brilliant TV, and he's done pretty well out of it.
The X Factor changed my life from being like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone, like in the Bob Dylan song, to someone that everybody knows. It's just magic.
Talent show will always produce these kind of unexpected success stories, and for many, the moment of fame lasts much longer than 15 minutes. I mean, who now doesn't know this duo from Dublin who in 2009 went from unknown students to pop superstars?
It's like our first audition. It was like the first time we were in the UK, and so for us to go on stage and see all these people and all the flashing lights, I actually remember walking out and seeing the four judges there, and I was like, whoa, this is crazy.
All aloneness has always been a friend of mine. I'm leaving my life in your hands.
We had never used like a microphone up to that point. Like, we'd never done anything like that before. We'd never done any performing or anything. We had one school talent show and that was it.
But the twins' lack of experience didn't stop them progressing, even though their hair-raising performances seemed to divide the nation.
You just went, what the hell is this? It's like tuneless, talentless couple of Muppets going crazy. But there was something compelling about them that you went, I kind of love them at the same time.
As with the unlikely stars that went before them, Jedward were often on the receiving end of some cruel headlines.
When people were saying mean things about us, we kind of realised they didn't know us personally and that we always knew that we were fine. And then I would look at other series and people were like, I'm getting bad press. Or like, hello, we got like the worst ever. You focus on what people are saying about you, you go crazy. You just got to just realise that people are just writing things about you, just selling newspapers and magazines, that you can't do anything about it.
But it was the twins who would have the last laugh, as Jedward went from being a bit of a joke to a global brand.
Me and John have had two albums. We've had like loads of singles. We went to Eurovision. We met Barack Obama.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Jedward's back with a
They entertained, and they have made a fortune ever since.
Me and Air brought something amazing to the X Factor. No one had ever seen anything like me here. We rock cool hair, we rock great energy. I don't think X Factor is ever going to find anyone like me and Air ever again.
Next time on the talent show story.
The X Factor is absolutely huge.
This is a talent show on another level.
Each week's a drama and it's a soap opera. Alexandra!
I didn't even think I'd get past week one, let alone win the bloody thing.
Lena Zavaroni, one of the greatest talents I think we had in this country.
She was just an ordinary real lassie. That's what she was.